I am so proud of Antonis. He studies in Greece. He does his kickboxing and boxing, and this summer he's come over probably for a month and a half, whatever's left of his holidays, and the man's training. He doesn't have to do these things, but this is the people I respect. People that train, he'll put the effort in. Man's covered in sweat, working on his footwork, working on cone work. Respect, man.